Hello everyone, my name is Akshay and you're watching Tech Binders. So today we are having the earphone from Geekcase and we will do a thorough test of these earphones and we will let you know whether these earphones are for you or not. So this is an unknown brand in India. Most of you might have never heard about this brand, that is Geekcases. I have tested this product by myself and I'm really impressed by the sound quality they are giving. They support APTX and AAC codecs, which is pretty great. And if you don't know what is APTX, feel free to comment in the comment section below so that I can make video on that. So without any further ado, let's get started in this video. So here is our box. Let me talk about specifications quickly. It gives you 6 hours of music playback time. Built-in microphone. These are magnetic so it can be easily rested on your neck. And they are water and sweat resistant. And apart from that, which I really like is that they are having APTX CSR. So this is an audio compression technique which makes your sound pretty great. So you can purchase these earphones for around 2000 rupees in the Amazon. So they are having a pouch, a very good finished pouch, I can say that. It really looks premium pouch. It gives you all the instructions that you are required for pairing these earphones. So what you need to do, how you need to pair and how you can use it for better performance. And this is status B60 policies and warning, warranty, everything is included. So it says here 6-month warranty and you can contact the Geekcase and they are a very good company, I can say that, and they are very responsive also. And here they come. And there is no much wasted on the packing. This is minimal packing, which I really like it and I really appreciate it. And I urge from other manufacturer also to do packing like this so that there will be less wasted of plastic and it will be eco-friendly. So these are having the magnetic design, so it can be very good on your neck. And these are having earfin tips, which looks great. A dedicated inline controls, volume up, volume down, play pause, and then status LED indicator, which will tell you everything that you need to require for pairing and after pairing. So here you are having the charging dock, where you can charge it using a regular USB or the USB given with these earphones. Still we are left something to unbox. So here comes a lot of accessories, a lot of earfin tips. Let me show you. So there is 2 earfin tips and also 2 earbuds. So you can swap it according to your size of the ear. And what I like most in this is decent length of the USB cable. But still it is long enough from other competitors. Like last day I unboxed the JBL and this is pretty much lengthy cable, I can say that. Although still it is small and I will charge my earphones from my regular cable. I'm not gonna still use it, but still it is a little bit long. So I request other manufacturers also, if they are watching this video, if you're not giving a long cable, please do not include a cable in this pack and it will save money for a burger or two. So let's test the button. It works flawlessly and it's very fast. So you can use it for play and pause, for volume down, volume up, and even to skip the controls. Let me show you how to skip the controls. When we talk about the fitting and comfortability, these are very comfortable inside your ears and they also have a passive noise cancellation, so they fit pretty well inside your ear and you can use it for jogging, for doing vigor exercise, and they are not going to fall apart. It might create a little bit disturbance. You can put it inside. If still they are a problem for you, here is the solution. So you can now use it very well and they will not dangle here and here. I really like it and I got a new earpiece for myself. When you're gonna get for yourself? So the links will be in the description from where you can buy these earphones. Now moving on to the sound quality. The sound quality is really great and I don't think any earphone in 2000 price point can offer better sound quality than they are offering. The mids and the lows are very good. They also have a deep bass. Yeah, it is not mentioned in the box, but I will mention that they are gonna have deep bass. Now it depends upon person to person how deep the bass they want. So now moving to the end of the video and discuss the pros and cons of these earphones. So they fit comfortably in your ears and with the fin tips that make sure that they remain inside your ear whenever you want. Sound quality is pretty awesome. I really love the magnetic casing. The controls are snappy and very tactile. It took around 1 to 1.5 hours for complete charge and it offers 6 hours of battery life. That's really great. So they are having an IPX5 rating, so you can pretty much well use in your gym without any dilemma whether they are gonna last after this session or not. I really love the product, but it also have some cons. So now moving on to the cons. So if you're using it for around 60 to 80% volume, you will find distortion and cracking of voice. So they have their inbuilt volume control. At 50% you will hear all the frequencies which you want, and if you are increasing the volume up, they are gonna be very loud and it can damage your ear in long run. So I would not recommend you to go above 50%, and 50% they sound pretty great. The connectivity range is around 10 meter in visual line of sight, but if you are using from one room to another, you will find that within two walls the sound will be breaking, and it continues if you go more walls away. So thank you for watching. I hope you like this video, and if you have not subscribed my channel till yet, here's the time. Click on the subscribe button and don't forget to hit the bell icon so that you can receive latest video notifications whenever I upload a new video for you. So that's for the day, and catch you in the next video.